What up, what you do? Life and new here. Today we're gonna be talking about the next gen 2K. Crazy already. Just came out. I feel like just 2K21 current gen just came out, but we're already talking about next gen. But look, a lot of news is coming out about the builder system. 2K finally is doing what the community wants. We can finally make custom builds. No pie charts confirmed. There's a lot of new takeovers coming out. And there will be dual takeovers. You get to choose. There's the takeover bar. You can choose the first takeover. If you choose the first takeover, then it only activates one takeover. You can choose the second one, then you get both. And there's actually a third one for team take. So, parks. There will be affiliations back, according to some 2K dev. There's going to be affiliations back, and there's going to be a park. So, the park is pretty much the same thing as it was this year, so 2K21 current gen. It's going to be, what's it called? It's going to be the beach, 2K beach. But after that, it's going to be Shanghai. And we don't know anything that's going to happen after that, if there's going to be any park after that. But it could be. Very well could be. Let's see. There's many new badges. They took out a lot of badges. They finally took out fancy footwork, so we're not going to get hop step cheese this year. And yeah, the game's looking great so far. All the news is looking great. I'm gonna put some links in the description to Brutal Sims video and to Shakedown's video. They have it done perfectly. And yeah, leave a like, subscribe, and comment. And I'm out of here. Oh, shut up. I totally forgot to mention that I'm doing a giveaway. I'm giving away AirPod Pros. All you have to do to join the giveaway is subscribe, comment done, and follow my Instagram.